All right. Hello, everyone. Thanks so very, very, very much for tuning in today for some more Chicken Lights and Straight Pipes with Old Trey. You hope you're doing well. Today we're in American Truck Simulator, and in today's machine we are using the Mack Superliner. This is the free one from Daling Wu. You can pick it up over on his, I think it's a Selfie, could be a Gumroad. Either way, it's free unless you want to drop the man a donation, which is, it's pretty dang well built truck, for sure. Very detailed. Behind it back here, we are rocking the Ironworks Arctic double trailer. We got his wheels on it back there. This is the free trailer that he gave to the owners of his mods over on his owner's page on Facebook. So for sure, if you haven't got it, go over there and pick it up. Sweet little trailer. We got some beams on there heading out of Beaumont into Lufkin. Wheels on the truck today are from Jasper's American Wheel Pack. And under the hood of this monster, we are using the Slobjerry Mack E6 350. Let's fire this puppy up. Everybody, I hope you enjoy the show. I'll catch you up on the backside. Let's do this. Wreck the bottom out of it, I might have to is as low as heavy. We'll get there. Eventually.
Thank you.
Alright everybody, that turned out pretty well. I don't think I had any mishaps or shenanigans along the way. I hope you enjoyed it, and I appreciate everyone who stuck around to the end here. If you'd like to pick up any of these mods for yourself, all these are readily available. The trailer's pretty good, but I get it on the owner's page. And that is, if you own any of these mods, I believe, you get access to that page. It's pretty sweet, it's got a bunch of cool loads. The truck is available on the modder's selfie page at Gumroad. I don't want to butcher his name again. But all that will be linked down below in the description. And if you enjoyed the show, please hit that like button, subscribe if you're not. It helps my videos get out there in the old YouTube universe. And I'd love to have you back along for the ride. I do these daily. And I do a double video on Sunday with the Euro Truck version, with all those trucks over across the big pond, so to speak. And if you'd like to support the channel beyond that, my Patreon and my PayPal is all down below if you want to buy me a coffee. Or if you want to hop on my Patreon, I've got a couple parts packs and huge skin packs made for it. And I'm looking for some, working on some new things for over there as well. But like I said, just watching the video alone, I'm very appreciative. And until next time, drivers, keep it shiny side up and riverside down out there. Take care.